People are not familiar with what community cinema is. Most people, when you mention it initially, will think it's a small projector just shown on the wall, and it's probably somebody's home movie or it's something like that. So it's getting out and getting the idea of, no, it's actually, it's pretty much close to a cinema experience in terms of sound and screen, etc. The other problem is purely getting the word out, getting marketing to people, attracting people. Budgets for marketing in community cinema are not high. In rural communities, it's partially social media, so Facebook is now probably accounts for 15 to 20% of audience notification. The best bit is still word of mouth and leafleting, but word of mouth is the best method to get anybody through the door. Timing as well, don't clash with Friday nights unless you've got an own audience, because entertainment, TV-wise, pub-wise, club-wise, everything else, and know what else is going on elsewhere within the community, so you don't, make sure you don't clash with the local reading group or the music group or, you know, guides or clubs or anything else. So try and steer clear, try and find a consistent date each month so that people know that's the cinema night and that's when they go to the cinema. And what you find is people will then come and show whatever film you put on because it's part of their routine for going out.